Eh, throw that away. I don't want to go. Besides, Sunday's my internet porn night.
Oh, yeah. You're my Chinese Lois.
There are plenty of things that are much worse for children than television. Like when Peter babysat for the neighbor's kid.
All right, I couldn't find your toys, so why don't you just play with this blow dryer and these rattles? Yeah, guess that's it. Well, you probably want me to get out of your hair, so here's the Drano in case there's a clog. Soap's right there next to the radio, and towels are on the roof. So, good night.
Oh, hey, did they ever unfreeze Walt Disney? Unfortunately.
Welcome back, Mr. Disney.
Are the Jews gone yet?
No.
Put me back in.
Don't worry, Lois. I'm good at finding people. I was the one who found Bush after Hurricane Katrina. Mr. President, are you up there?
Go away!
Sir, there's a disaster in New Orleans.
I'm reading Super Fudge.
You gotta come down and deal with this.
Don't make me do stuff.
Oh, man, I can't believe I'm sleeping with a model. I'm luckier than the state of Rhode Island.
Well, I can't decide what to call this place. We'll flip a coin. All right, heads, Rhode Island. Tails, Kakapoopoopeepeeshire.
You're watching BBC Four.
Previously on Condensation.
Ellen, there's moisture on the outside of my glass.
It's condensation, Johnny.
But what about the fog on the windows?
It's not fog, Johnny. It, too, is called condensation.
Condensation.
Yes! Oh, this is more exciting than that time I got to ride the washing machine.
You know, you really shouldn't lie on that bedspread. I saw this report on TV about how filthy hotel rooms are.
In a moment, we will use the special lights to see just how filthy this seemingly clean hotel room really is.
No arguments, Brian. I already went through the trouble of borrowing this ramp from Joe.
I'll see you, honey. I'll be back in a...
Joe, are you all right?
Don't help me up. I need to retain my independence.
You need anything from the market?
Power bar!
Oh, wow, I feel like an explorer. Just like my ancestor, Ponce de Leon Griffin. There it is, boys. The Fountain of Youth. Just like I told you. Well, that was worth the 8-year boat ride.
And now back to the facts of life.
Hey, Mrs. Garrett, can I ask you something?
What is it, Joe?
Is it a problem if your penis and your vagina touch each other?
What?
Well, I try to keep them separated, but I woke up this morning and they were sort of together. I just didn't know. Is that okay?
You have both?
Well, yeah. Doesn't everybody?
No!
Wow, that sounds even better than when I got paid to take part in that study.
The only one who couldn't finish the puzzle is the fat one.
I'm sorry, I can't see what you're going for here. Let me look at... Oh, it's a jar of preserves. Oh, yeah, I guess that's what all the red pieces were, huh?
Ooh, Rupert, bad idea trusting the Celtics. Worse than when I trusted Brian to pack my parachute. I'm not worried about high school at all. Worst case scenario, I'll carve out a niche as the effeminate male friend of the popular girls. Okay, tonight's my OC party. I got a case of wine coolers so we can drink every time Ryan seethes.
Cool, I'd love to come.
Me too.
How'd you get the wine coolers?
Oh, it's not. I just did some stuff for a guy in the parking lot. Does anyone have any scope?
For God's sakes, you're embarrassing me.
Not as embarrassed as I was when I got that job entertaining prison inmates.
Do it again, Griffin.
Oh, come on. I just did it like 5 times.
Do it!
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I can teach you, but I have to charge.
And now back to Blind Justice. Blind Justice. He lost his sight, but not his vision.
I need you to go down to 54th and Main. Talk to the suspect's wife. While you're there, see if you can get a sample of his hair to match his DNA.
All right, I'm on it.
You know, Chris, a little hard work can do wonders. Just look at how they built the pyramids.
They say all peoples must go through some hard times. Well, we Jews are getting ours out of the way early. From here on out, it's gonna be nothing but smooth sailing.
The Bible also says a senior citizen built an ark and rounded up two of every animal.
Hey!
Yeah?
What the hell is this?
Oh, you didn't really give any specific guidelines about mating.
Did you name it?
What?
Did you name it?
Yeah, he's Paul.
Yeah? Well, it's gonna be a hell of a lot harder for you now because he's going the fuck overboard.
Yeah, and don't try any of your salesman funny business. Like that guy who convinced me to buy that pet Tyrannosaurus. Okay, Patches, now fetch! Oh, oh my God! Oh my God! Drop it! Drop it! Drop it! Drop it! Ew, it's got spit all over it.
Well, don't take it too hard. You're not the first person to get fired.
Look, Louis, the French people really want to thank you for your services as king, but, it's just not working out, and we've decided to go another way. So, yeah.
Well, kids, just when I thought we'd never find an assistant coach, I ran into this drifter hanging out near the elementary school playground. He's got a clown costume in his trunk, so we know he's good with kids, and pictures of boys in their underwear, so he's probably had some medical training. Well, I'm gonna take off while he fits you for cups in that windowless supply shed. See ya!
Boy, Stewie's more wound up than Dad was that time he took steroids.
Peter, could you please pass the potatoes?
Damn it, Meg!
Stress release candles for those extra tough days at the office. Oh, you don't know the half of it. On Tuesdays, I work returns.
Yeah, I bought this boombox here, and it's got this high-pitched whine.
Well, let's have a look.
Ha-ha! It's yours now, sucker!
Now I know how Alec Baldwin feels when he feeds his brothers.
There you go. There you go. Eat up, Stephen. You're the weakest.
I haven't been this excited since I learned how to speak Braille. Hey, bump, bump, no bump. Bump. Three vertical bumps, four bumps in a square.
Yeah, I've heard they all look alike.
Oh, God, I feel more delirious than my cousin, Stewie Cruz. I'm in love with Katie Holmes! I'm in love with Katie Holmes! I'm not gay! Go see my new movie! I'm in love with Katie Holmes! I'm not gay!
Well, I guess it couldn't be worse than that summer I spent in India.
Whatever you do, short round, don't touch anything.
Okay, Dr. Jones, I no touch anything.
Indy!
Lady only here because she humping director.